Can you tell me how to remember Java concepts?
Loading up with Java from Starbucks might or might not help. There's mixed research that says regularly drinking caffeine delays dementia but won't always improve information retention.
Java is hard to learn. The semantics are different than almost anything else.
The first thing to remember is that it is object-oriented. You'll have to be careful with objects and variables because turning an integer into text can screw up its handling.
I knew that much. Java is considered one of the best languages for object-oriented programming.
Maybe not the best, but one of the most commonly used.
I could tell due to the sheer number of error messages I get in Java from various web pages.
Some of those errors are JavaScript, not Java. And remember, Java is not JavaScript despite the similarity in the names.
What else do I need to know?
Java code is similar to C and C++ in appearance. However, C code won't work in the Java Virtual Machine, also called the JVM.
I've heard of the JVM.
The JVM module is so powerful that other languages like Clojure, Groovy and Scala use it. So do Java hybrid languages like JRuby and Jython.
I've never heard of those hybrids.
JRuby is a Java-based implementation of Ruby, like Ruby on Rails. Jython is Java and Python.
What else do I need to know about Java?
Java requires every variable be initialized, so keep track of them and initialize them. Every method has to have a return type, to minimize bugs.
Even with that, it still generates bugs.
Java has exception handling, but that's a more advanced concept. Fortunately, Java runs on any device with Java installed and has primitive types like integers that are the same size throughout the code, so it is cross-platform compatible.
What does that mean?
It runs on any version of Windows, Unix or iOS without having to be rewritten.
How do I remember all these concepts?
Read a few Java programming books, watch talks and Khan Academy and Udemy lessons on Java and start coding to make it sink in.